It's why they call us the Paris of the Prairies, the stunning South Saskatchewan River that curls throughout the entire city. Now, try to imagine living just minutes away from this majestic body of water with views that never grow old and running trails to decompress on after a long day of work or a lazy Sunday afternoon stroll. Well, that's exactly what 154 Candle Crescent has to offer in Lawson Heights. This beautifully landscaped home is more than 1,200 square feet with an open concept on the main, which is flooded with natural light. There's a large dining room, kitchen with custom cabinets and granite countertops. And every inch of this home is not only cozy, but clearly cared for. On a cool evening, light a fire and listen to it crackle as you sip on some wine. The master bedroom not only has an ensuite, but a private paradise to escape to. And there's so much more on the main floor, with not a single detail overlooked. Want even more quiet time? Retreat to the basement that goes on for miles. That's where you'll find yet another bathroom, storage, and a laundry room we all wish we could call our own. Enjoy a fun night on the deck with family and friends. And don't worry about winter, it comes with an insulated double attached garage. With upgrades to all the big ticket items, this home is move-in ready. So why wait?
And here's something new. Megan and I will be co-listing this house together, working day and night to get you into this beautiful home.
And not only is it incredibly close to the river, it's close to all the amenities you desire. The leisure center, amazing restaurants, and of course, incredible schools. For more information on this listing, you can reach us by phone, because there's no place like home sweet home.